Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. So this is hike number 3 today. We are here in Sedona at the Teacup Trail, heading up to the Coffeepot Rock. This is our second hike of the day. We went to the Devil's Bridge this morning, took a little break, and now we are on this hike. Hope you guys enjoy. We have rocks and rocks and more rocks to climb. So many cactuses on this trail. Check out the color of these cactuses. I've seen a lot of these. They're like a lavender color. All right, so this trail is rated as easy. It's only 2.4 miles long and the elevation is 275. So not bad. For a little afternoon hike after hiking up to the Devil's Bridge. That was a good one.
So I'm kind of wondering what the, which one is the Coffeepot Rock?
No? I don't know. We'll find out. We're trying to find the Coffeepot Rock. All right, so we are heading down to the Teacup Trail. Okay, I'm following you. All right. Gotta go up these steps now. Looks like we're going into a little jungle here. So beautiful. All right, more climbing. Here I go. All right, so this rock we're climbing here looks like it's a waterfall, but it's dry right now because it comes from up there, down here, and then down there. I'm pretty sure it would look awesome if it had water. Damn it. Now I gotta climb this. Here we go.
Alright, it says that we're still on there.
So there's the waterfall. That isn't a waterfall. Whoa, 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 are you okay?
Yeah, I was looking at my phone. That's the third time I've dropped my phone.
Ay, ay, ay. Alright, so if there was water, that's where the water would be coming down. Right there. We would have had to cross the waterfall. Check that view out. Alright, so we made it. Made it to the top. This is our view. Okay, so it's rated as easy, and it is easy, but it does have a lot of climbing. So, I was gonna go get my nails done for this trip, and I'm so glad that I didn't, because I knew I was gonna have to hold on. I mean, we had, like, literally, we needed to, like, crawl up some rocks, like, use our feet and our hands. So, I'm so glad I didn't get my nails done till after this trip. So, this is the very tip of the trail where we continue to make a loop, but there's another trail that goes up that way, and we want to go check that out. So we're going to do a little bit of an extra hiking for this video. Well, because we want to go look too, but yeah, so let's go. Yep, way over there. All right, guys, so we were somewhere way over there. And now we're way up here. So we hiked all that. I don't even know where we started at, but we're way up here. Going down is gonna be fun. Yeah, we gotta be very careful. All right. All right, I'm gonna zoom in. There's some people down there, and it looks like they're laying down. Let's see if I could zoom into them. Right there. Sorry for the shaking, but I just like climbed and they're laying down. They're just relaxing there. All right, so we are at the base of a coffee pot. If you can see, there's a coffee pot and there's a handle right there. Cool. And we're like right at the base of it, right here. And then if you guys can see closely, right between the coffee pot and the handle, looks like there's a happy face. I'm happy to see us here. All right. So we came all the way to the base of the coffee pot. Now we're gonna head back down, continue the loop, and end this hike. Get ready for tomorrow's hike, which is about 7.5 miles long. I'm ready for it. I'm excited. Got it?
Can I go down here?
Yeah. Step on those rocks. Go sideways if you can. There you go. There you go. And then just kind of like step down. You got it. You got it. All right. I must admit, we've done some crazy stuff on this trip here. Stuff. Huh?
Getting off the mountain.
Yeah. We've been out of our comfort zone a lot with heights and stuff like that. But it's been amazing and beautiful. And everybody's so friendly. Everyone's been so friendly here. So I'm glad we did this. We might not be able to do the cathedral rock that we wanted to do. Just because they close early. Did we go over this? I don't know if we're off trail.
No, we're not off trail.
Okay, we're off trail, so we gotta go back. Anyway, I was saying, we might not do the cathedral rock because they close early, the parking lot closes early, and we have another hike tomorrow, which is 7.5 miles long. And so we're gonna do that one. Then we have to drive back to Phoenix. And hopefully catch a sunset hike in Phoenix. Because we fly out back to California Sunday morning. So, we will probably do the Cathedral Rock next time we come. I really do plan on coming back. This is just beautiful. All right, I gotta jump right now, so see you guys in a bit. I don't know if you guys can hear that. I don't know if that's a bird or some kind of animal out there. Very interesting. We are done. It took us 1 hour and 52 minutes to complete this hike with a few stops to take pictures and a little break here and there. But it was awesome. Beautiful, beautiful views, beautiful rock formations, just gorgeous. So now we're gonna go eat and then go back and relax. All right, so we went, we parked the car, and now we are walking to this restaurant that's only like, I don't know, a block and a half away. And we're walking because we are gonna have some drinks. She might have a beer.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna have a margarita or something. We deserve it. I have over 22,000 steps today. Woohoo! Look at that. All right, Gina, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Cheers. Cheers, you guys. Delicious. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Guys, we are back in our room. That was a delicious meal, delicious margarita. Oh my god, it hit the spot. Now we're back in our room. We're gonna go hit the jacuzzi and get ready for our hike tomorrow. So hope you guys enjoyed. Click on that little bell so you can get notified every time I post a video, and see you guys tomorrow on hike number 4. Bye.